In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Let us pray. Father, you have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Bernard and Lydia. Through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Ghost, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
It's his first time. He's a friend of the family.
Bernard and Lydia, I shall now ask if you freely undertake the obligations of marriage. Bernard, repeat after me. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not of any lawful impediment.
That I know not of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Lydia.
Why I, Bernard.
Sorry. Why I, Bernard Godfrey St. John Delaney.
Why I, Bernard Geoffrey St. John Delaney.
May not be joined in matrimony to Lydia John Hibbert.
May not be joined in matrimony to Lydia Jane Hibbert.
Lydia, repeat after me. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not of any lawful impediment.
That I know not of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Lydia Jane. Hibbert.
Why I, Lydia Jane Hibbert.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Bernard Geoffrey St. John Delaney.
To Bernard Geoffrey St. John Delaney.
I call upon those persons here present to witness.
I call upon those persons here present to witness.
That I, Bernard. Delaney.
That I, Bernard Delaney.
Do take thee, Lydia Jane Hibbert.
Do take thee, Lydia Jane Hibbert.
To be my awful wedded wife.
Be my lawful wedded wife.
That's right. That's right. May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.